Kul yamba.
Eh wala yiñu ko de. Ha
bareuma umira gori golde. Woy to bu jongol.
That's the tree that this pirogue, that's what they call these, that this pirogue is being made from. It is huge, as you can see. And they just basically carve it in place. Hoping I fall as I'm filming. Obviously, this thing will float without any problem. And you can see there's lots of tree left over. It's about a meter and a half width inside, and they told me that this can hold anywhere from 30 to 40 people.